Made it.
Halfway.
Well, halfway.
Halfway.
Taylor would be very disappointed now that we've stopped for snacks, but they're necessary. Next stop, Pismo. We are 45 minutes out. On got the chips.
Feeling good.
The boys in the back. I'm just pulling out the camera now because we just got off the phone with Taylor and Brooke about what they might be coming up against. And they went to the wrong spot first and then drove 20 minutes north. And they're gonna have a river potentially to cross. Now the problem with this river, it's based on the tide. And we just don't know if the tide will be too high when we're getting there. And according to the website, it might be periods of up to 7 hours that you can't cross this river, said river. So I'm documenting this to foreshadow if we are going to be sitting on the back of a truck having some beers for 3 hours tonight. Taylor and Brooke may not be very happy about that. You'll also see that on video. Find out what happens next. On beach trips to Pismo. Next episode of Not Planning. So update, a sheriff stopped Taylor and Brooke and said the river is impassable until tomorrow. So we're at the Hilton, gonna get a room for four people for the six of us and get the girls to bed and go check out this river situation.
Adventure.
Next update coming soon.
He gave me towels. Only had a room with a king bed. So we're camping inside a hotel with our sleeping bags. Yeah, it's been worse.
We made it. Taylor and Brooke are not too pissed.
This is normally what you see during like a pregame. I don't know.
Six people. We're just pregaming the campaign.
Complimentary coffee though.
Let's go check out the river.
I wish I knew. I think if we start throwing stuff across, we have a real good chance there.
There's a river. I don't think we should cross it. Man, do I want to.
You can't dig yourself out of a river.
I feel like there's a parable about this.
That's Kirkland.
We made it.
We did it.
Hot dogs are done. Interior beer.
Say I.
Cheers. Happy birthday, baby.
You gotta roll faster, come on. Chop chop.
Up here because it was very, very windy at the beach.
Not
we
so much
made
up here
it, though.
So we got some wind breaks up here.
Yes.
So we're gonna walk around the beach.
Brooke, piggyback ride. Right? No. Oh my God. Oh
my God. Taylor, sir.
No.
Get Taylor. For the cold.
The good stuff. We're branching out.
Where are we going?
Coconut's the OG.
All right.
That's the good stuff. But we're trying some pineapple today.
spend the night on the beach.
So they're heading home early?
We just have to go to work.
Don't let the politics weigh you.
Rise and shine.
Back in the day. It's
time for Brazil.
Au
revoir. Au revoir.
Au revoir. And bye.
Bye.
Drive, drive, drive.
Okay, I'm rolling down a window. All I know is shine is on the side. Anywhere to be. Ocean side, sunny skies.
Raise the flag. This is base camp. Now we see if we can set up two tents before sun goes down. It's coming together. Got Smiley. Got the boys. And most importantly, we got the vibes. Ain't that right, Colin?
We got the vibes.
We got the vibes. We did not. That was one thing we did not forget to pack.
The vibes.
Can we set up a tent before that sun goes underneath the ocean? I think we have 30 minutes before that happens. I think we can set up two tents. Update coming soon. I'm gonna have sand and literally everything I own by the end of this trip. Look at this.
Are you kidding me?
The back of the truck, our bags, our blankets, our pillows, everything has sand. Do not come to the beach with anything you don't want to get sandy. They got a what? Oh my god, they have a sheep. Oh my god. They have a pet sheep. That sheep is gonna be sandy too by the end of this trip. Oh my god. Where are we gonna go? So many times, like a pencil drawn. We did it. With moments to spare. Maybe like 20 minutes tops. Most of that was spent clearing off this blanket, but we did it. And I think this tent will have sand in it for the rest of its days. Time to cook up some weenies, play some ukulele, play some cards, and get a very interesting night of sleep. Update soon.
Lost my tongue. This psychosis. Do you know the way you stop the bore? Like way back when before. Okay.
Made it, packed up, taking a quick pit stop at the one and only Firestone Walker,
the Wonder Emporium.
The Wonder Emporium, looking for some work shirts. Brewery Emporium. And then we have 2 hours to get home and then clean off all the sand everywhere. Take Colin's car to a car wash ASAP.
Work o'clock.
Work o'clock.